Follow Zambia Top Updates FB page for more updates.
Sorry. Bach to mean. Nach pera pes. Mm-hmm. What pshavia chiranga mudir? Just a chiranga mudir. What think I'm like white dressed I'm like four. But why can't I can have an bakwati? The body pshama powerful. Powerful weddings. Hmm? Wadika lokula bifi abantu amashina abantu bola kana bena bari kulama mansion na mapstay iwo wikala Natasha, being humble won't take you won't you lose nothing. Wadishiba kwadiba badira ndoko bati tetu bule Range Rover yaba boyfriend. What talk about boyfriend Bambi? How do you think my boyfriend Bobara could still Range Rover him? Nabe show now what a big girl. Eh? Nabe show you a big girl. You are doing fine. Your life, you are what you are. You are doing fine. You are a millionaire. You deal with dollars. In an idea, and then I did a fake life. Wabu Lembia Shabe and Washko Power Post and I did a Nakadia. Nakadia, and then I did a car. Nadideka. Na lideka erotets fila blocker ama palo wala sanga mon telephone kupea in the 50 pin dollar because nak mana posta 100 pin dollar patala kupera na una kwa taka nshunge shand wapangwa shani ina ala ina te kwa tini mina nalianda nangu mububi. No, no, kupata. I just set my boundaries and distance with you. You are toxic. Much sungu, you are a toxic person. Or parasites. Moba parasite, mama. Inenda mitina. If you are bulele kula panze green, imanga mwanyanta pon kwaruka black or brown. That's how you are. You do not want to see where there's peace. Oyo wina Deborah di upo muno bena nkwemureke fya fine fo wa opa nankwa di upa e nankwa upe uchupo to ambali nankwa mureke mureke Deborah e nankwa ke e muno na ne munans ari ntu mine kai what you have my number the same way you've used my number to call me. Why didn't you use my number to send me a voice note? Wadandire findu fingi Natasha ona rande findu fingi elo enenda kusura. Ndakula shata ta ba ya bakula bakofi bakula bakofi bakula bakofi bakula bakofi. No, but even the way your name was brought up in Team Togetherness was because you life living ulevi kaba ichamuli peer pressure kufua yokupa but mufiupo mulebebe ching kaba ichie. Marriage is a lot, that's why it's divorce. A lot of people are getting married and a lot of people are getting divorced. Why are there too many divorce cases? Because you people admire the roof. You don't admire the inside. You don't know what goes in on. Mufiupomu. Mufiupomu ave thing. Mufiupomu. Ngamaba mona bananga na bashit. Ubu shuta mushwe fchitika. Ngabonza balalu kaba kashana. Ngabalu mendo. Ngakula ba third party. Ngatabalala munga nda tamubako. Tamubako, tamubako. At least Solochi ko Ben in this. Oh, Ben fights his battles. Vinmi, let me find my battles. Where it's necessary. He'll fight for me. Ichupo. Ichupo. Chava ne finge. Chava na mafi. Yonga tawako sa. Tuwaipa yomwana waveni. Ngatawako sa. Bana mayo mwira upa because mkepa yaba na babeni. Umwana umwa umepa kumuchina pa kutafike ili ya saizi. Bani naba lipita mfingi. Echo mwira muna aba fiasha aba nangashi. They are selfish with their male children. They go out, they are selfish. No, they are not selfish because they know what marriage is all about. Bali shiba. Mwa ume. Tumwa mwiki la fina poison mensha kusambia mwira mwini. Amba fe skin irritation, from skin irritation to death, mwa piana ne chuma. Abana bao mebana mayo mule muna abana beno bao me because abana mayo bali ba denge na mumwe bao me mule mwira opo mwana just because of beauty pa men so because of body mule ope mitima makamaka mwe ba kwa tavana mwe ba kwa at send me some money mwandi these fools will not at these fools will not put you down na nende for man makamaka nachipela pesa. Makamaka mweba wame mweba kwa tavana. Pakupo mwana kashu. Mwale lole shemi tima. Mwale lole shemi tima. Can this woman keep my children? Infuata yiko onkonsha. Na mpano pe nende. Atumafe pala yi video. Tumwa wafofi ya Solochi dead. It's nature. If God says yes, it's yes. If God says no, it's no. Mufiupo mwale wefing. Life will living. You manipulate these young ones. Marriage is a big decision. Do you want to get married to then divorce after 3 months? Because you can't manage. My doctor told me to dehydrate. So, Raj, can you get me something from this as... Munda main box. The main box. Main box. So na chpela pesa. Taba miyewe ching. Ifi fufondela anda taba kami funde ban. Taba luke sa alela anda ba na chimbu se po baba. Nangu ba mama chikanka moneka. Ifi ane fufuna vechwa na ndela anda fishing. Water is life, my darling. Mufiupo, fingi fiaba mo, fingi. Mufiupo, not ava, mimuna na bensha Range Rover. Then be munga na bashana basunda pa bed, bach sus. Umukashasha, leoasha, because meds nga washa, ala bashimiki barumi. Aba kashwale tino kufunyama blanket to pick up and tamba na bara mona. Pangan the padiba dadi bachinja ma blanket 2 days, mumumumumumumumumumumumumum na hygiene, nibibala nye pakulala. Marriage comes with a lot of things. You're not responding WhatsApp. Yeah, I was sorry. I have to respond. True, tell them. Mulem WhatsApp. Nina na di deko kukumba na di deka. Na di salame so ya pa. Nari evelelesa na tidimwele soru nkumbwa out. Nari salamezo mdia kumbwa Range Rover. Shishu yomu na ndu tulamba adido uvushiku. Ineli minga na ala lotulo ndalala buino. Hey. Guys. Let's not take life to... For my influencers because me getting these 300, 800 views. 800 people are watching me. What? I need to tell them the truth because but in my favorite, you empower me. I want to be like you. You inspire you what? Bambi mwalan, bambi mwalan, mwalan chita kondem. Nyapa pe nafta na bati shwana ishwa le yeova. Mwale mwana na weki and that in the ibo mbilapa. Mwale mbukundu that you inspire me. Akale you used to condemn me, she's a prostitute. But in my inbox, you wanted hookups. If you have a life, apapene so pale pale nchita kuo ndemu. Kumbari pale kumbwe chupo. Mwane mwati chupo nga wafika mchupo. Timbi mwa, icho e chupo. When you get, you think when you get married, you've made it. No. You find your husband has loans. Hey. Ah? Are you married? I want to marry. I'm not married. And I'm not searching. Marriage will follow me. Mwa upa mwame mwa just because he drives a Range Rover. Kasa nga Range Rover lo G-Wagon. Mercedes, Hilux, ya maloni. How God's time is the best. Mami, ba favor. Kwa di ba loan. That's why umwa ome nga mlefo kupana na umwa ome. Do a background check. They don't know what they want. So tell them, ah, tavaishiva. Tavaishiva, I'm a teenager, tavaishiva. You people who get your friend, my sender, I'm coming in, I'm putting come under me and one room, and he wants peace, the wife talks. Do you know why the wife talks? You think the wife is just smart to wake up and start talking? Nangwana maori mean demi wepesh. Yes, quite all right. Men want peace. They want peace of mind. But if we kunch talk about it's hectic. It's hectic. He gets home, it's hectic. But point is, do you know why the wife talks? Is she a dog just to start barking? Okay, my sister Ndembeleni. Abakashibaba mkabamka Johnny na mkabamka chite. Ni imbo vya mbo kubo sati wu, wu, wu. Wu, wu, ya mbo vya kubo sati wu, wu, wu. She's human. For that man to marry her and not marry you is because there's something she brings to the table which you do not bring to the table. Ero ababa omeba ino nshiteke ni miebi. Aba omeba ino nshita bahari chia. Bahari chia. Balesa bakwe bata. Mwadi enda na vena 5-10 years. Mwadi enda na vena 10 years. I'm watching you from South Africa. Amen. Ken ni mieba na mayo. You've dated this married man for 5-10 years. He's not married you. But it's just gone and married. Umuntu was 6 months. Because behavior. Dea kweba. Kwa lwaba mwa kwa tinadishwe. Ngana kweba tibachi. Te cha kwa isho kumbwe chupo cha waba kashiba bomba. 6-6. Kwa lwaba mwa kwa mulusaka mwa mulusaka. Mwa lwaba mwa ndala mwa mwa mwa. Yeah, he's got money. He's got money. But waka so. Wadishwa mwina wandarama. Hey. Wadishwa mwina wandarama. That's why. Komesa ladies, I salute you. Bama ama mamiza hawa komesa. Ah, mbapo. Who are into business ya waro. Because they know. Bari fundo wadishwe chalo echi. Meno. No mwa ume. Alesa fia mkudia. Mwimakati mweba diya fiempia. Ni mwa mweba na kashi. No mwa mweba fie mkudia. Kwa lwaba mweba madio. Watching you from Congo. Love you too. Kwa lwaba madio. Palesa. Chapa mwembete madio. Sugar boy. Eh? Sugar boy. Those lazy ass boys. Eh? Slay queens. Where are you? Na mwa mweba ume. Let me give you advice. If a slave queen cannot afford the tax, if this girl loves you, let me now tell you. Because pastor Jim Fikile, me I can't have 30 flow which can afford the nangu yango ya hundreds kwa achoke yangu mwafa boyfriend. Boof. Umwana kashinga teta ichi te afford the yango ya hundred kwa acho. She can't afford anything. Mwewa ome, gelo nga teta lete, nga teta ilipitile yangu. Nishwanshi. What did she bring to the table? Akapunda kansansa kalanaka. Kalanaka, elo kalanaka, akapunda kansansa. Kalanaka, mwilafo kuna kapumfia misuse. Chipale kwa namba na ingila mafundi. Fande mifunda. Akapunda kansansa. Aba neno tupunda tuansansa. Tuwa lwafisha abroad. Aba neno akapunda kansansa. Kwa lwafisha kudala spola. Aba neno kapunda kansansa. Kari wafisha white wedding. Aba neno kapunda kansansa. Kari washitira Range Rover. Aba neno kapunda kansansa. Kari washitira fin. Aba neno kapunda kansansa. Kari wasambilish. I'll give you a very good example of a lady who's... Muna mwishwa. That's why mwile chita follow. Ama Zambia ni aya abroad. Tangwa mena minaji. Wena kadibi mwaba chita follow. Wena chandana kie. Koba afuma. Chandana kia wapena keba di pa Cavendish. Mwalolesha. These people, you think these been a couple of boys are doing nothing. They go to school. Ina pano po mlembo na pano. I'm a graduate. Na risa ambidida. Futu ndewe na kuskulu kia mpwishe school yandzi. They were a screw push a screw and no quataka course a canini a medico because now quatama big dreams and goals. So let's respond to my comment. Which one, maybe see? You have really changed, baby girl. I'm happy the girl you have become. Is your ex shop still available? I want to rent it. The ex shop and day sura. Narim chai na mom in a mobile for panga. Quat in binari beba tin deam kufu. Yeah, Bambi Batukana. Ati, you are born again, Mwandi. Tell them don't shine. You tolerate them. Natasha, she loves fighting with many people. She most back of watching you from South Africa. Thank you, watching you. You look beautiful, my darling. Ben Lombe's voice. Respond, what does Akapunda Kansansa mean?
Tete. Now I'm going to Akapunda Kansansa. Kasikira. Ha. Papa, but I'm not going to walk to Canada. I'm not going to walk to Canada.
I didn't know you are one. You look alike with my sister. I love you, baby girl. You look beautiful in Ben Lombe's voice. My doctor told me to drink water. My doctor said. It's like a punda kansansa for me. How in the land of a chinga? My slay queen. Where are you, slay queens? Slay queens! Hmm? I'm watching from lunch. How great is babe?
Slay queens, where are you? Munja wangandemi vepesh. Degeni mievi. If your destiny is not to be akapunda kansa sangateka kakutwala abroad, you shall remain suffering and you shall die poverty or you shall die HIV positive. HIV is real.
We love you, my darlings, in Ben Lombe's voice. Thank you. HIV and AIDS is real. Celebrate malaria. I was sick of celebrate malaria.
HIV and AIDS is real. Inanga ndimulwele wa AIDS. Skin face kutia milanga. But mwenye skin health. Mwenye nfe jezi mishish. Mwenye ina menso. Health. Milomo health. Skin health. Kondo health. HIV and AIDS is real. That's why I'm not cancer and sa mune nkonga sana. Why? Okay, mefio waya wa ipima. Not bale mivepa. Kula ba. Ine tete mivepe. Aba nanti. Tula is. I love my friends. Bwonsa bana Maria. Baya sa Benny. Bwonsa bana nanti wana reangana na vena. Na adiba temwa because. Muli jane andi. They've been there for me. Bama. Yona adiba temwa. Ba dad vanzi. Bwonsa fia I love you. Na adiba temwa because. Muli jane andi. They helped me. They all played different roles in my life. Aba fiash pandi ba didn't take it because bale fanji mwene.
Greetings from Libala. Thank you, Balibala. And I love you personally. Thank you. But you can't tell when someone has HIV positive. Laugh out loud.
Hey, you can tell ngatale topinga. Ngatale topinga. Ina kaidi mudia. Fao ya ndiba limpimine. Fionse, mchai na mamura mwene. Fao ya ndemoya. I've got a file which shows everything. They did a full blood count. Because nganda topinga, ngabali mbiki lepadi. Pama yara viz.
She didn't show pama yara viz. Ine noevi.
Sodium. Sodium emtu ampele oyu. Na risperidone. To calm me.
What about memory, your friend?
Munands. Munand memo. Apale aruka yo bad. Ni exe yo nigga. All of them are my friends. They all play different roles. Memoirs is a loving person. Yes, I've been saving money now. I want to start going abroad. I need your help. How do I start?
Boy, I'm an unwemwine. Just follow me for content and for what. And then since I'm back on Monday, you can come to my shop. I'm having my review date. My review date is on the 20th at China My Hills. So after I review,
I'm going to my shop. But if you want to see what... So it's true you went mad. No, it's true your mother was mad. Messy brands. So it's true you went mad. Oh, it's true your father was mad.
Bushe tumampesha imwe ba shonongo magogi.
Don't get distracted. Please continue. That's when you wusuma katwish bati. Alba positive woman rashuju.
Mike Larry.
I was saying on the door.
What's the time?
The way I love you, I miss you, Munguru. Shonongo Magogi, I was so much. I trimmed my hair yesterday. I cut it. I cut my hair. I love you too.
Yeah, in any day, Shogun Natasha was in Halabu, Shapano Granda Polivide.
Alina shot a bang on a prophet. Don't let them distract you, my darling. For you, you resemble with Vui Bukatuishi. So gorgeous, thank you.
Not sure.
Out loud. I love how open you are about mental illness.
Hey, what's that about a mental problem?
Your mental issues is how we handle them. You should send me a picture. Love you, sis. Love you too. When I come back to me, supposed to be Zed on Monday because I've got review. Because I'm on Monday. On Monday is the last day I'm taking medication. So I'll be in Zambia. But you are now okay, because what time? That time I was feeling like my blood sister is the one in that situation. I'll be okay, my darling. I'm okay. It's good, you're okay. Most of us go through mental breakdowns sometimes. Doesn't mean one is mad. We need to educate ourselves more on this mental thing.
That's why God chose me as to go through certain things, because He knew Narikosa. Mental illness is not something to be taken lightly, you guys.
Me. Yep, Shonongo Magogi. I'll make for you. Imwema Shonongo Magogi in Ben's voice. Dear, you should start a mental awareness program. Yeah, I'm working on that. Flo, we want a lunch date. You pay. And I got the pressure this time. I take a fake life. Like a fake life, but not your white body bamboo. Yeah, I'm beginning to feel why do you want coconut beans? You should take a peek. Who's that, you guys? But I love you. No weapon fashioned against you shall prosper, Satan. Satan, one of a girl. I remember I had mental health issue. Yeah, mental health issue. No one knew. Nearly killed myself. Yeah, it can lead you to killing yourself because I did it. That happened to me. Can nearly kill. Killed me. No one knew. Nearly killed myself, but I thank God he came through and you. And thank you, lucky friends like Ben and these people who said, who said you. Said you meant just hurting, and it's really sad. You know, I always comment, but you don't respond. I love you. Yeah, my darling. Not liking. It's good, you're not perfect. Narifideka fifake life, you are sorry. Narifideka. Mano aisha ninja ka baba. Kajayavana. Who will you know? Sending la baby at kuti. Teta abasha shonongo magogi. Dimana kwa yehov. Tere Jesus songa memu kati. Mwakula isa pa social media andzi. Mwalanda na kula ikala zizi just because nari mchai na mamu ave paso na ambo kumiasuka na nina amba kwa tukupa kwa tibe na la miasuka de chuta mwingira mwari mpero mchinshari chuto mchinsh ben because tamiti na lalanda so na nina amba mwina fokula langisha polisi ya mzambia kwa timtaya kwa tefi ya kusa kwa they don't have better things to do. These are not issues and you guys have got serious issues and cases. Kwa ya mwospito, mwuri ama problema yengi. Mwuri vana chite varika tomwana. Mwuri ama kesi ya sondomaizi, rep kesi, kukoti, variva, variocha, banani. Ema kesi. Not that you insulted, insult finish. At our, it's okay. And at one point, I wanted to kill myself. It's good that you have learned to love yourself. That is important, most important. Hey, girls. Hello. E program the fire. But once upon a while, who've gone through mental breakdowns, I would want you to be advocates. We travel. We go to Ayakwa, Georgie. To Ayakwa, Chibodia. Makamaka, Chibodia. To Ayakwa, Chimwe, Kufu, Zakire. For advocating. Trust me. When you do such things, even the president watches, he can support you. The nations, UN can help. So long you just show them your dedication. Wait a minute. You're so beautiful. I love you. And you don't have to explain yourself about you. It's private. I'm so proud of you. It's not private because if it's private, but why I'm talking about it is because I'm helping people. I'm not doing it because I want. She found a fitness in it. Chom, pat, I don't the pat. Reason I'm talking about mental health issues because I want to start a program when I get back for mental issues and try and open a hospital, if God willingly, if God allows. It's not something I want to keep private, something I want to share. I might be helping a sister who was almost about to commit suicide. My new SDA member. Thanks, Mama. Amen. My precious. May the beauty. Amen, Aunt Milly. Amen. Ema palo haya. Bamidi bakalamba sana baisa palo na bandembela resist the devil and he will flee from you. Amen. Mapalo haya. Thank you, Aunty Milly Beauty. Amen. I saw you. Yes, my wife. What's the topic? My wife, how many husbands will I get in Zambia? My favorite. Beautiful lady. Mwari shubati hile. Nga wari kwata grace. Na ngusatana engesa. Your destiny is great. Amen, Aunty Milly. Hello. Let me see if you can join Aunty Milly. Aunty Milly request, I approve you. Aunty Milly. Munchito go prophesy. Hello, Aunty Milly, bali nchitile prophesy. Before fiyo zafta filambo kuchitika guys, again mishimikile. Narafo a conversation yesu. Bali nchitile prophesy, haba nagashamu. Inafo kula mungati minga valepe pati, Aunty Milly bali ambo kupena, teku pena. Bali nchitile prophesy, bali nchitile ukeba, Solochi, you are a great woman. But I'm before grand and I say, and I have a prone. I bet that guys, we shall find Philip. We're not going to be anti me. I need to be alive. I need to feel safe. Hello, man.
Hi, my princess. How are you?
Volume takuli uko phone.
Ile umfika?
Umfika sana.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
You can hear me now?
But liko lo.
Ah, katui simwedi mbini phone. Shishibe, maybe it's the network. But guys, can you hear us? You can type that you can hear us. If you can hear us, type you can hear us. We are here with the great servant of Elohim, the evangelist herself, Florence Solochi. I give glory to God for your life, Mama.
Amen.
I love you so much. And
I love you too.
What God is doing in your life. Indeed, He's worthy of all the praise.
Amen.
So just listening to you, you know, remember that night we had that conversation. It was very that day, you know. I don't know what I was doing, but then something just told me, tell my daughter to say I love her so much. And I'm seeing her. Remember, I spoke of an accident. Then you told me, I was involved in accident past. But I'm sure Elohim was trying to show you about the accident.
You remember about the accident? I lied because I didn't have the balls and the courage to save Aringuma. Congo, Kulumumbashi.
Oh,
someone's like, if you remember, like at this because
yes,
I'm a newborn, that's my past.
Yes.
So, Kubepa is not in me. You texted me, you told me, be patient with what God is doing in your life. Thank you, Malandire.
Yes, I told you,
guys, but me, I swear.
Blood, the andalama, even spoke of you. Men will want to use you because of the blood that you have. If you remember,
you get recognized.
Yes, just to be close to you because of your blood. And I thank Elohim that everything that happens, you need to rejoice because lesangalela anda na ifuai. Alafuaya at pera attention. To amupera full attention. You know what I mean? In my case, me, I'm a living testimony.
True.
It's a thing that I have never done in my life. And I'm not ashamed to talk about it because my testimony, the Bible says we overcome the devil by the word of our testimony and by the
that's why in blood. Revelation and testimony.
Yes. Of Yeshua.
Revelation, that's a Bible.
Yes. So in engandeji ta testify in dishinde pela ukukata kulireza pafyo ansunga efyo nani nefyo ansuka ukweba tefyo mbe nomba.
Amen.
Yes. And I am here to encourage you. I'm not going to spend much of take much of your time.
Oh,
Okay. I thank God body wisdom even before all this. Me have met you before. We've spoken in this shop before. Wadi kwata chasa na mano, wadi kwata wisdom too much. Le say ya kuchifiadi wafie. I was watching your video where you were complaining about Mrs. Kennedy. Number one, I want you to quickly forgive that woman. If Natasha, she does not know what she's doing, do you know why the enemy is attacking you? It's because of the call of God upon your life. Elohim wa likuita. Kweba tu uiwe upusu sheba diaba nove. Kulia leza tufuna. Eko fuide wa abwe kela kulia kuino kubafundo. Kweba tileza limite mwa. Elohim has not given up on you. He's calling you. You understand what I'm trying to say? Lesa tesa lo wa kutala. Elohim can use anybody. Inena le nuobu alo Florence.
Amen, that's true. Atenda
kona ba mkabe eneine. Na le enda muna one on one. Muriana ponga one on one. Ile ya lipa arcades. Na le ama places ukuya fe mkufuwa ya basungu. But look at me now. All those, when I come to sit down and think about it, was wasted years. But I thank God because those wasted years are not wasted years. I am standing here proclaiming ukwebat kidiana pitamo. Slavery na dimo yeya kwebat na le pepa fwaka Florence na le pepa pita ini. Kwati nchini mwanakashi. Gani nchikala de pepa pita, de pepa nana. If ya kuchita fia di different, I was under a lot of captivity and the devil stole so much.
At a young age.
Yeah, you see? So all of us have got a testimony. Our lives, peculiar. We are chosen by Adonai. We are of a royal priesthood. So
I come from a royal family.
Huh?
If a family has got a blood under my
I know.
Hello, you know, Luvale people are hardworking people. Bakaluvale.
Yes. So Satan and Gamone fiat so logic mamoine. Lekeni nchike so. Ala ini abantu abali wiki, muma prayerzi, but ambe kukuchike frustrate iwe. So that when you react, remember, the devil comes only to steal, to kill, and to destroy.
Amen.
Three things, mama. And also remember, imori mwana wa sabata. Satan ala chita atake, abantu abali chita obey, ama commandments, na will ya kwalesa. Why? Because we hold the blessings. We walk in the will and the commandments of Elohim.
Amen.
The devil prowls around like a hungry lion looking for who to devour. You have the covenant of Elohim upon your life. Why? Because you obey his commandments.